In this video we will discuss how to get rid of bats. Bats may not necessarily cause trouble, and are in fact a great source for removing insects from the house. Their droppings may cause health-related problems, the primary one being histoplasmosis, which manifests in the form of flu-like symptoms. Here are the 5 best ways to get rid of bats. 1. Cinnamon. Grind some cinnamon sticks to a powder, and then sprinkle this powder in the bat colony. One can expect to see the results right away once you do this. It is a non-toxic way of keeping these bats away, and helps you to get rid of bats effectively within a few days. You can use this remedy 2 or 3 times during the day as well for getting rid of bats faster. 2. Take some phenol, and pour it into a spray bottle. Now spray it in the areas where these bats tend to hide. You can also spray it 2 to 3 times a day to repel all the bats, and to help you get rid of bats totally. Also wear protective gloves, respirator and goggles to avoid any accidents while doing this. Make sure your pets or kids don't gather around you while doing this, as it can be harmful to them. 3. Peppermint. One of the best ways to get rid of bats is by using peppermint oil. You can simply soak a few cotton balls in some peppermint oil and keep these in the rat-prone areas. Another useful way of getting rid of bats quickly is by placing some peppermint plants at strategic points where these bats may be hiding. You can use citronella oil and castor oil from this method if you don't have peppermint oil. Try this the next time bats tend to enter your house, you certainly won't be disappointed. 4. Mothballs. Mothballs have been used to repel a lot of insects, and it works well against the bats as well. The best way to use mothballs for getting rid of bats totally is by hanging these mothballs in a thin sock near the places where these bats tend to hide. Keep the socks hanging till you don't see all the bats go away. The smell of the mothballs is toxic to these bats, and it helps them to repel away really quickly. Make sure you place the mothballs into the socks by wearing gloves over your hands. Never use naked fingers. 5. Close all cracks. Simply cover the holes or openings with caulk or putty and paint them nicely. This will cause the bats to get trapped inside, and they can't burrow out of those spaces, which will eventually leave them to die. For best results, you can use some steel wool here, which works really well against the bats. The bats will be suffocated with the use of this, and in a few days' time, you will get rid of all the bats completely. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon for my latest videos.